Get some take-along Kodak fun cameras in the Kmart camera department now.
Well guys, day has came. The final day of Gordon's in Bardstown, Kentucky now. Huggy, positive winning the wrong way in today's show. Let's go check in what's inside when they left. Oh, the great history. Oh, this is on the former P.U. If I spell it right. If I spell it wrong, please forgive me. If it was right. I apologize. Not only for Wednesday, the company. This is very sad. You can actually tell this used to be a P-boat. If I spell it right. If I don't, please forgive me. Sorry, there was too much noise in there. You heard, because I thought someone would come to there, the founder, but of course he didn't come because he's a friend now. He's a friend. Everything is empty. But don't look at before. It looks like before.
Okay, you ready to go before?
I'm going to say nothing. Sure, come here. Alright, guys, we know what the name is. It's Peebles, which it used to be at Peebles. The outside of the little change in the entrance and the front. But we don't know what Peebles is also going on the business. This is on the form of Peebles. I don't know why they didn't really change.
Get to,
wow.
Water.
Really? Yeah. Damn. Damn, that's the history that we have.
That's our maternity. What's the original
birth time? Maybe it's really all kinds of things over there. Maybe me a bourbon tank.
90% of 34. We're gonna be 3.1.
There's no fixtures for sale. Yeah. Sorry guys, there's no fixtures for sale. We can just get them more. They wouldn't be able to move soon. This is locked empty. Today is September 27th, 2020. This is the last day of Gordman's. I did forgot to tell you guys. So, guys, families and friends, everyone. This place is a brand new building. Like Walmart in Garfield Heights, Ohio, and Canes in Louisville, Kentucky, and another place like that, like in Shelbyville. That's why they're like a brand new. If you want us to come to, want us to go to, right? Pretty crazy they didn't even change anything. Very Gordon. Very Gordon. Anyway. Basically know that I
guess. Yep, that's what I'm doing.
No.
Not the Gordon's in Bardstown, Kentucky.
Oh, I thought it was just recording. But it's in there. Well, they're removing it. I don't want to record that long today. I'll be guys later. You just can't always find me. I'm not recording. I said stop recording because there's mics because I don't care. So, oh, I saw there might be more guests in there to me. I guess there might be more of them. Because some of them. Because I hope they're going to start the announcement. Just like on the Crawfield one, since they start. Just realize there's some of them. Bardstown, Kentucky. I remember when I was used to be a Pete. I forgot about the store name. Anyway, enough of that. And then anyway, and then it became Gordon's brand new store. And then after that, don't worry guys, it was hands on my way. Oh god, this. It happened a lot to me. They got the Christmas. I don't know why. I guess they're almost to, you know, Halloween is a Halloween before Christmas. Mm-hmm. Oh, pretty funny that they have one. Wow. I got a damaged wall. Oh my god, I got a damaged wall. I don't know what happened. But I don't know what really did happen. Guys, we did it. We made it to the last day. Hey, I forgot to say this. Anyway, look at the wall. It's damaged. I don't know what really happened. I'm gonna get a wash next time. What time is it? Talk to you guys later. Unfortunately, they didn't make it in the final announcement because it was too short. Too short guess. Who was it? So right now, we're leaving right now because it isn't. They'll be open for, not for customers. They'll be open for. Be open for them to Wednesday, that's gonna be the last day for the managers, guys, that's gonna be the video, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video, like and subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.